What are you doing? Don't break them.
That is the same thing that my dad has, but instead of being like this,
Somebody. Oh, fucking Orion, of course. Of course. I get to this fur ring, far ring, and then Orion pop up.
Oh, you changed the character too.
Yep. Gotta pick the same character. Oh boy, here we go. There we go, with the dick stick. That's what it should be called.
Dick stick.
Look at them. They're fucking ridiculous with that. It has too much fucking movement with that shit. Oh, almost went right into that.
Oh, the other shit that I forgot it. You bummer, what the fuck?
This is the reason why I don't play this fucking game. Fucking Orion. And then, so of course, he throws that weapon. You know what? I'm just gonna sit here. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm done. I'm not playing against Orion. So just not doing it.
Don't give up, man!
I can't deal with Orion. Just can't do it.
You get another
run. Probably gonna say something like a dick in the fucking send me a message.
Three, two,
learn how to play a real character. Hit each other. Jesus, there he is. Now he's biting his lip. Fuck, he's getting hit each other there. Thank you. We gotta go sleep. Garbage!
Oh, that's right.
This
switch is different.
This is important. How did I do this? I was gonna say, I do this, man. Fucking Orion. Fucking Orion.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
First weapon he gets! stupid Orion shit. Like, the hitbox on it makes no sense. Like, it literally makes no sense. Wow, and then he gives him another one after he changes his weapon. It hits you no matter what. It's the most ridiculous fucking weapon in the game, and that's why everyone uses it. It's fucking ridiculous, man. Kicking his ass now that he don't have that weapon. He picked it up because he knew he was about to lose, little bitch. Little fucking bitch. He was trying to be all fancy and kill me with just the fist. And then he was like, and then he picked up the fucking weapon again. Because he knows he's a bitch. That fucking thing, I can't stand it.
Guess
what? Oh man, I just took a message like prick.